My story name is Fox and the Grapes. Once upon a time, there was a fox in a huge forest. One day, they were very hungry. It chose everywhere for food. And it saw a vineyard. The vineyard had grapes hanging from the top. And it became very happy. And it thought, I can eat all the grapes. And it started jumping. It couldn't reach. It started jumping again and again. It couldn't reach it. It was tired, and it thought, the grapes are sour, I don't want it.